Matt Whitley plays the ball. Widnes edging the way upfield.
Fresh legs, Alex Gerrard. Always makes an impact when he comes off the bench, makes good metres and a good kick from Widnes off the back of it.
And it's claimed and batted back to Houston, and they will get the first try of the game, and it's Hep Cahill who claims it for the Widnes Vikings.
Good work from Marsh.
Great read. Great defensive read. That's a try-saving read, Bill.
Came quickly off his wing to make that tackle. Oh, and hobbling away is Adam Quinlan after that tackle. So they go down the short side. They get the ball wide and they'll get in with Mins. Mins gets the try right on the stroke of half-time. Busy game. Busy afternoon. Oh, good ball, good ball. Oh, then intercepted, and it's Ryan Shaw. And Shaw, has he got the legs? I think he has. He has, and listen to the crowd. They know that that could be Super League 2018 for Hull Kingston Rovers.